Anytime we want to talk about what's happening in the country with money or with your investments, we talk with Eric from SBC. Let's start off with something called the silver squeeze. I don't know what that is, but I know there's a lot of people talking about it.
Yeah, there definitely is. So basically what the silver squeeze is, it's a lot of younger investors that are chatting online. One of the popular crews is the Reddit, the subreddit crowd, Wall Street Silver. And what they've basically done is they've become smart and they're trying to expose the types of manipulation that's happening with leveraging accounts, shorting positions to try to make silver markets suppressed, whereas though they really should be rising a lot faster than they are.
So that leads me to the next question. Basel 1, 2, Basel 3 rule change. I'm, again, in the dark with a lot of this. What is it and why is it important?
So the Basel 3 is where we're at. So after the housing crash, basically what this is was these were rules and regulations that were put onto the international banks to try to negate another huge catastrophe like we dealt with back in 08. Basically what it's trying to do is to shut down the bank's ability to leverage investments and fractionally basically subdivide their types of asset bases. So it's basically unallocated assets versus allocated assets. And the most important thing to know about this is that once these banks get shut down being able to do this, the supply of silver that's actually out there versus how much is actually being traded on paper is going to make a humongous boom in the marketplace. I mean, that's inevitable.
All right, so for a novice like myself, what does that mean to the average person right now that is considering any of this, any of these investments?
Well, for the silver investors and gold investors alike, I mean, it's just not too late. The things that I think they're going to find most surprising is just like the premiums on physical product right now, as we've talked about in the past, just continue to rise and rise and rise. Kind of like, you know, the everyone knows about the home market right now. If you're trying to buy a home in Arizona right now, you're going to pay $30,000, $40,000, $100,000, $250,000 over asking on homes that are well underneath $1 million. What does that mean? It means that there's far more cash trying to chase physical assets because we're suffering the bite of inflation. That's what we're dealing with right now, and supply in all of these different marketplaces is becoming extraordinarily thin.
It's one of the reasons why I like talking to you, because knowing we have an expert, local expert, right here in town serving our community. How do people find out more? This obviously is a short conversation.
Right.
How do they have the extended conversation?
We talked about this once before, but the silver report that we have is really one of the best reports I think that people can get in their hands. We make it really easy for you. You can either get a physical copy by calling us or going on sbcgold.com. We can text it to you, and you can literally scroll through your phone and look at the report in live view, touch what you want to read, disregard what you don't, really simple. Or we can also email you a copy as well. So we make things very simple. Or if you'd like, come into the office and we'll be more than happy to sit you down with one of the advisors and help you that way.
I love that ability, people able to come into your office. So you want the information from an honest resource right here in the Valley, SBC Gold. Thanks, man.
Thank you. Appreciate it.